All right, guys, we're waiting right now. We're gonna go see Young Gravy, right?
Yep.
Okay, what? Yep.
Well, oops, baby, pull up my heat like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Get a five times in a coupe, Mercedes, oopsie daisy.
Hello, guys. Welcome to another vlog thing. Today, we're going to this ostrich festival, which is like a, I guess a, I don't know, a thing in Arizona.
Festival.
And I don't know, I've never been, but, and all I do know is that it's expensive and my parents don't want to pay for it. So they're forcing me at, from my will, right?
No, it's not true. It's not true.
They're forcing me to go volunteer, all right? To get free tickets, I guess. I mean, hey, I don't even know if that's worth it, but...
If I don't like it or we don't like it, at least we didn't pay for it.
I guess. But we're going to go volunteer. Right now, it is kind of pouring. I mean, it's kind of... It was just pouring a minute ago. It's starting to calm down a little bit.
Dad's got the radar right here. He's letting us know when all the storm clouds are coming in.
Exactly. So, yeah. It's we got that going on, so we're gonna wait and then we're gonna just head down there and volunteer. We gotta give little wristbands to kids, so I'm just gonna vlog that and we're gonna go. Okay, we're gonna be walking over. I got the umbrella. Pretty crazy, mom, right?
Yes, we're getting wet.
We're gonna get real wet, guys. It's getting a lot worse. It's getting a lot worse right now. Look how much it's pouring, bro. Oh my gosh. It's literally crazy. All right, guys, so we managed to make it to the festival entrance here. It's pretty crazy inside, pretty crazy. Not super excited with the rain and stuff, but it shouldn't be super busy then. All right, guys, we finally made it to our station here. We're gonna just check, make sure kids don't get lost pretty much. Pretty easy job.
Okay.
I like the shirt, mom.
Really?
Pretty drippy. But yeah, we are getting ready and we're gonna just chill here for 4 hours, I guess. I don't know, we'll see. All right, so clearly we got a lot of business here, guys. A lot of business. We're moving up in this, I don't know. And if you couldn't tell, we're literally sitting here and to do nothing. Just doing nothing, so.
We're waiting for people to come.
But yeah, for the next hour or so, we're just gonna chill here. No one's coming to our line, so we're just, I guess nothing, but I'll let you, we'll cut to when something interesting happens. I don't know, so we'll see. All right, guys, some time just passed. We're done volunteering, we're done with that. That was super boring, but now we got a little wristbands. We're gonna go on the park, we're gonna go on some rides. It'll be pretty cool. So we're going on this thing with, these guys.
Hey, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. My ex be on some.
Anything you want to say before you go on this ride?
A little nervous.
Are you gonna throw up?
No.
No?
If I am, I'm throwing up on them.
Super duper. Y'all got Oompa Loompa. I ain't never knew ya. Probably still ran through them though. Wait, I do know you're. Talking about Tracy? No, you mean...
Alright, guys, like, we're waiting right now. We're gonna go Tracy see with the Young Gravy, right? Okay, what?
Well.
Yep.
Oops, baby, pull up my hit like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Get a five times in a coupe, Mercedes, oopsie daisy. Oops, baby, pull up my hit like oopsie daisy. I just had a hit, it's my duty, baby. Sipping on my goose like boozy, baby. Yeah, I said, oops, baby, pull up my hit like oopsie daisy. Never knew that was your boo, baby. Get a five times in a coupe, Mercedes.
Alright, that was pretty cool. We're leaving now. I'm pretty tired. Anyways, what's the quote of the day?
The quote of the day is that everything happens for a reason.
Okay. That's okay. Sure. Alright, let's go.
Hey guys, welcome back to Andrew J. Johnson's YouTube channel. And today, we're on the
Ferris wheel. Don't worry about it.
Oh, shoot.
Okay. Hey guys, it's Andrew. Johnson, and today,
Daisy, I just had to hit, it's my duty, baby. Sipping on the goose like boozy, baby.